The man in the conversation tells the woman he has a problem in philosophy class. His problem is that he has no time to read any of the books being assigned. One thing the woman suggests is joining her study group that meets for an hour or two every week to discuss the readings. This is a good idea. It will solve the man's problem because in short amounts of time, he will hear and discuss key points in the readings with others and remember them more easily.